Hey guys, it's the Awesome Bro, and today I'm with
Timmer
and
Moldy Lasagna.
These are two of my friends, and today we're gonna tame an Ankylosaurus. Moldy Lasagna is actually an Ark Pro. He knows all of the dinosaurs, and
I build.
Yeah, he builds. So first order of business, what I want to do is make more arrows because I have no arrows, and I don't want to get. Here we go, 18 arrows. Wow. Okay, so today we're gonna be taming an Ankylosaurus. If you don't know what that is, it's the dinosaur that has like spikes on its back and it can collect metal. So I'm gonna take, I'm not gonna take all my carnos. Which ones should I take? Which one?
Muscles.
Muscles? His name is Muscle.
Okay.
What's So, Ginburger says that I should take
swamp and grass.
Swamp and grass? And you say?
I say muscle and tank.
Okay, so let's take one from each. Tank and grass? Okay. Who is. Grass is glitching out like crazy right now. Okay, let's take glass. Yeah.
They don't need muscle.
Here we go. Now we have tank and grass. Oh my god! Okay, so now, last episode, as we saw, there was a lot of ankylosauruses and dodicarusauri. So tons of dodicarusauri and ankylosauruses, whatever, it doesn't matter. But where I tamed the two carnos is where I'm gonna go now. And there's a scorpion. Let me just kill that. How did I miss that? Oh, I didn't miss that. Kill it, guys. I'm just happy that your own dinosaurs can get torpor, because that would just be annoying. They can get torpor when you're riding them, but they can't get it when you're not riding them. So that's good. If you're not riding them, they don't want to stop. Which is good, yeah. What is that? I always think that these oviraptors are raptors. I don't know why. Whoa! Did you see that? Oh my god, I didn't know. Did you see how that parasaur just jumped from that cliff?
That was sick.
Okay, so over this rise, there will be a family of... That sounds so bad. Just to tranquilize, like, a member of the group. Yeah. That sounds... I'll take them one by one. That sounds so savage. Here we are. I don't know how many do you want to tame. Let's see. The thing is, I want to lure them away, because the thing is, if you attack one, I think all of them will just come attacking you. But let's tame. How many? Three? Oh, yeah. So, there's my mortar and pestle from last time. So, I'll use that. Oh, and there's one. Okay, it's kind of separated from the group. Let's start with him. First, you guys are going to close this. Right? I just don't want to. Guys, are you killing him or not? Attack my target. Attack this target. He's killing him or not. I don't want to. So they really want it. They have like all their health. So let's set them on to passive. Make sure I'll just check that they're all both on passive. Okay. Wait, they have levels up. I'm just gonna level them up. What should I level them up? Health or movement speed? Or melee damage, sorry.
Oh, melee damage.
Yeah.
Yeah, grass is fine. Tank should have health.
No, but tank already has so much melee damage. Where'd that Enki go? Okay. Let's get it. Let's just craft some arrows. Okay.
don't have to worry about anything.
Okay, so shoot it in the head. It looks so sick. They're turning circles back. I actually want it. Oh, the other ones aren't actually getting mad. Yes. Okay, it's unconscious. Let's get all my arrows back first. There we go. And now let's put some meho berries on the berries. It's a herbivore, right?
Ankylosaurus are herbivores.
Wow, thanks for that. Mysterious. What's your
Moldy lasagna.
I always get confused. You
mysterious pasta is my brother.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, there's mysterious pasta, moldy lasagna, and gin burger.
Gin burger.
There's also lumpy tomato sauce, but you don't want to meet me. Yeah, okay.
Should I tame another one?
Yeah, this one actually looks pretty cool. It's got a nice color contrast.
Wait, I just want to see. Is the other one female? Because I might tame a male and a female, just so it'll be mate boosting. This one is male. That one's also male, so... Find a food. Let me just turn up my gamma because I can't see anything in the forest. Here we go. Let's see. Where is a female? Where is it? Wait, should I say tame a dodicarus?
I've tamed a dodicarus as well. Mm-hmm. Those ones are very, very, very good at collecting the stone.
Well, thanks for that, moldy lasagna. Wait, where? Uh-oh.
Dodicarus are generally smaller than Ankylosaurus, though. And the more armadillo-like. The prehistoric armadillo. Except armadillos now don't have balls on their tails, but Dodicarus do. That's why they collect stone so well.
Good for them.
They develop into a ball.
Wait, where? Tell me if you see one, though, because I cannot see any.
They kind of blend in nicely with the rock.
Let's head on to a vantage point.
A moving rock. Probably
no. Oh no! And I just passed out from thirst again, just like last time. I should really go to that. What's killing me? No, it's a terror bird! Guys, it's a terror bird! I really wanna. I just wanna say that I actually want to tame a terror bird.
Some of them are small, some of them are large.
They're very fast, they have large.
I actually unlocked the terror bird saddle and it can actually, like, kinda fly. So should I try to...
Again, an extremely sharp and large beak.
There's so many Ankies there, but I don't know.
Find a dodo.
A dodo?
A dodo-dodicarus.
A dodo-dodicarus, okay. Wait, is there another... I want to see if there's another terror bird. Let me try to follow this terror bird.
Right.
Did my game just glitch? Wait, why did I respawn random location? Okay, I'm gonna die anyways. Okay, that's so unfair. How come you respawn just for this, like, Titan Boas and Sarcos? Respawn at the bud. Okay, this time I'm gonna... See, this is good that I have muscle and dog. Hey guys, but we gotta make this fast so my stuff doesn't decompose. Yeah. On the way in, though, I'm gonna collect some berries. Just so I have enough berries when I get there. This place is full of berries. Yeah, wait, are these still behind me? Yeah, I hear them. Okay. I still have a run out of stamina. Another I haven't actually. That was the first time I've seen it. That is. I really want to see it. That's so awesome. Thanks for that moldy lasagna.
No problem.
That's a quad. Ancient god. Actually, I have two. I have two dinosaur actors with me. No, I ran out of stamina. And it takes so long for the stamina to... Oh, no, it doesn't take long. Never mind. I thought it takes long. Yeah, I don't have the settings up for gamma for stamina. Wait, are those more pixels? No, not. Those are just pterodons. Wow. Yeah, they're called wings. Okay, so it's taming right now. Wait. Oh, it's cool. Wait, I'm gonna take Donkino with me to where I died. Or at least where I think I died. You guys remember where I died? Oh yeah, it was over in the in the forest. Very, very informative. I think it was over the rise where I was chasing the caravan. Do you think it's still there? I can't see anything. There we go. Oh, what is that? No. Oh, I'm gonna be unconscious. No! I'm gonna don't die. What's killing me? Oh my god. I'm gonna have to take all my cards. Okay guys, so we're gonna cut to the point where we actually get here, and then we'll see you guys then. Okay guys, so we're back here and I couldn't find my body, but basically I just found gloves on one of my carnos and a shirt. And basically, we saw the Dodicarus, we just turned the view distance down, and we saw that there's a saber tooth, and there's a Dodicarus, and there's also, what is the other one? There's an RG, but I don't really think I'm ready for the RG yet, and there's a Dodicarus right there, if you can see it, there's two. I'm gonna name the one maybe the lower level, I don't know yet, or the higher level, there's one over there too, there's so many now that I look, with view distance kind of low. Get all the berries. I'm just collecting berries now so I can make narcotics. And where did I put my water infestation again? Here it is. And I have rotten meat that's off my carnos. And I put the berries inside. No, I didn't cut meat off my carnos. Yeah. The meat was in the inventory. Let me just turn the volume down a bit. Okay, here we go. So I have two, and I'm gonna make... I'm gonna turn the gamma down. How many arrows should I make, and how many just regular narcotics should I make? Oh. I think I'm first gonna ensure that my ink doesn't wake up. I've already started doing it, right? Level 2 only. Okay, so you see the purple here at the bottom going up? I'll use 2 on... Oh wait, you know what? How many plus levels plus 0 levels? So it's actually much more effective to shoot it while it's asleep. And it might sound cruel, but it's much more effective. So craft all 3, so now I have 4. I'm trying to keep the Enki asleep. Yeah, it is. Look. No, it's not. I see its health. Look, so I shoot its head. And look at the unconscious bar. The unconscious bar goes way up. Yeah, but it's plus 0 levels anyway. It's like, it's not gonna change. I'm just gonna shoot it with 2 arrows. There we go. Now I'm gonna use these 2 arrows maybe to knock something out. I'm just gonna get...
Why don't we go for a Dodicarus?
Dodicarus?
Find a nice Dodicarus.
Wait, should I tame a Dodicarus or should I tame a Sabertooth?
If the Sabertooth is still on the side,
yeah, I'm just gonna collect more berries and then make more narcotics. Yeah, they're not that rare, and the only thing that they're truly good for is just collecting stone. And stone isn't that hard to get, but Ankys can actually collect metal and flint, was it?
Metal flint, yeah.
Yeah, they're basically just a big pickaxe, and they just smash the stone. That's why they all live near mountains.
Building and making supplies with you.
When I get 5 more narco berries, 2 narco berries, 8 narco berries. This next one. Wait, he's gonna get a bit more. I just want to make sure that I have all the narco berries that I need to tame all this. And okay, where is the mortar and pestle? Here it is. I'm dehydrated again. What do I eat with 5 torpor again?
What do I eat with 5 torpor? Stimberries?
Okay. Okay, so... Oh, I have 33 narcs now, and I can make 6 narcotics. So I'll make 3 arrows and 3 regular narcotics. Okay, let's make the arrows. Here we go. Craft item. It just, the only downside really is just that it takes some time to craft. That doesn't really matter. Craft it. Okay, one sec. Okay, all of them are done. Let's put them in my inventory. And how much did I make? I'm gonna make 2. Yeah, that's it. Okay, so now I have 5. And I'm gonna leave. Let's see, I'm gonna leave swamp here, and I'm gonna take muscle so we have a new. So let's see, can you find that saber tooth? There's another carn over there.
Saber tooth, maybe? Since you already have 6.
Yeah.
Saber tooth was kind of in the distance when we saw it, so.
I think it was over there. Let's head over there. Oh, they're so cute. Oh my god. What level is this? Wild male, level 6. The only thing is that it's more important drops really fast.
Yeah.
And another thing is that it takes a lot of arrows to get it down because it goes into its shell. So you can still get it down, it just takes a while. Can you please move, Anki? Oh my god, let's just go over here. Another time when I'm actually ready for the taming, I'll do it. I'm gonna eat some more berries so I don't pass out. That would be the best. And okay. Where is the safety? I'm gonna get to a high vantage point. Climb up a high vantage point, please. Okay. The only thing I'm scared of is that safeties are actually very strong, and I just don't wanna die. Okay, let's see. They just climb up with me.
It's not where is it? Point,
yeah, true.
It was
to the left, I'm sure.
Oh!
I'm sure. I took damage because I fell. That wasn't the best idea to just jump off the
ground.
But they turn around, too. They don't just walk in one direction. Like the band, One Direction.
Yeah.
I think I saw it. Wait, I need to move back so I don't see the rocks anymore. Oh, it's a Carno. Where is it? Let's just go. Oh, they're more towards the mountains. Did I find? Oh, there's a raptor. 2. Let's switch to my main weapon. I think they're running for me right now. Get my main weapon out. There's another Carno. Oh no, that's not a Carno. Good job. Get the other one. OP. Their OP-ness level is so high. Killed another raptor, what? I mean, you wanna go? Whoa. Where are they? Guys, help me out. Where are my carnos? Oh, thank god. They almost killed, I almost actually died. Where's monster? There he is. Okay. I don't think I'm in the best state to take on a safety right now. My carnos are awesome. There's so many raptors around here. Was that the 5th raptor? The 4th raptor? I really want to get up. raptors. No, I don't. I like piranha raptors. I just don't like the meat. That's funny. Yeah. It looks weird though when you're small. Oh my god, I'm wearing no pants. That looks so weird. Look at this. This is awesome. I really want to tame an RG. Oh my god, look.
Tons of RGs.
I want to get some crystals though, because I can make a spyglass and other stuff. But should I really go back to my Anky? I think what I'm going to do, guys, is I'm going to tame my Anky. And then come up here, get some metal, and after that, I think I'll go home or tame another thing. And if I tame something else, that'll probably be in the next episode because this episode's getting a bit long. What is that? Oh, that's the river. That's the ravine which I died in the first episode. I can see everything from up here. It's awesome. Well, there's a lot of fog. Oh, no, I'm dead.
That was a massive jump.
Look at that. Oh my god. Why did I just do that? Yeah, again. You know what? I'm gonna do this. Follow me, berries. Whoa. It's okay. It's okay. I'm gonna take some. Let me take some narco berries off of berries. Wait, berries, follow me. I'm gonna get you to the berry rich lands. Over here. Look, so just so you know, oh, there's a methopithecus.
So pithecus.
Whatever! I don't care what they're called. It's okay. Wait, don't tell her I'm recording. One sec, guys. So I'll get back to you when we're at the mountain. Okay, guys, so we came back to the mountain, but I couldn't find my body, and we looked around for a long time, but I couldn't find my body. And so I'm kind of just giving up on it. It's okay though. I just want to get back to the Anky, because it's tamed by now probably. And then I want to just get home with all my animals safe. Oh, there's a Brontosaurus. There's two. Oh, and where I am now. I'm on the other side. You know how there's a lake here? You didn't see it. But there's a lake. I'm on the sea. Because I saw these two Brontosaurus. Whoa! You guys are sick. It's over there. There's so many RGs here. Sometimes I'm going to tame the city, and then I can just fly.
All the way home.
Yep. Oh, these are awesome. You know what they are? Elements. Never mind. Same thing. Okay. Let's get back home. There's even more. They're running away from me. Where are we? Wait. Where are we? This is the ravine. How do we go over here? He's exploding. I'm so confused right now. Where's my house? Wait, I'm gonna make some. Wooden thatch. There we go. Am I being attacked? Okay. Oh, T-Rex! Oh my god! Run! It's killing it! They're killing it! No! Oh my god! I died over there! How'd I get over there? Okay guys, so we're on the way back now. And all my cardinals are there. And I took a screenshot of where I died. Oh, that's annoying. I just hope that my cardinals didn't die by the Rex. They probably killed it though. Because there's six cardinals versus one level 4 Rex. If they did, that's really good though. Because I got a Tyrannosaurus Rex arm. Which is also used to summon the blue mother. No, it's the big spider. Let's go over here. And I'll cut to when we get to the Anki. Okay, guys, so we're back, and here's the Anki level 2. Anki level 2. This is awesome. Wait, so Anki, do I have the... Have I unlocked the saddle for it? Oh, what's going on? That one hit kill. They're so strong.
Can we see this Anki? Oh, you can't use it for metal until you get a saddle. Right?
Yeah, that's why I'm looking if we have its saddle. Because Ankis are really good for getting saddles. Let's see. Trike saddle. Do you see it? Where is it? Come on, Megalosaurus. Dodicarus. Come on, where is it? Sarco. Tell me I have the saddle. Oh, that's Arano, whatever that is. Megalodon, Sabertooth saddle. I unlocked. Woolly Rhino saddle. Oh, I don't have it. Oh, I unlocked the GPS, though, which is supposed to be really good.
So we don't have any Anki saddle?
No. But, oh, that's annoying. That's okay, though. So follow me. Oh, we tried to...
Once we do those, they're kind of metal.
Yeah, that's good. Got a Tyrannosaurus Rex? Is that another Tyrannosaurus Rex? Why are there two T-Rexes here? These might be the T-Rexes that actually... I'm gonna leave this stuff here, just in case I die. I don't want my Anki to die, though. Okay, you know what, Anki? You're coming back to the house. So, you know what? I think it's going to be the end of the episode here. In between episodes, I'm going to try to get my stuff back, get my Carnos back, hopefully. So, yeah. This has been DeWasson Bro with...
Moldy Lasagna.
And we'll see you guys in the next episode. There's a dialer running after me, so I gotta say goodbye. See ya!